Senator Tom Udall plans to introduce bipartisan legislation when the U.S. Senate returns to session that would reform the renewable fuel standard.
The basic idea here is to level the playing field of all the policies we put in place, the subsidies, the tax credits, level the playing field so we put algae on the same basis as the other biofuels. And it's a simple change, but it's one that, if done, can really impact jobs in New Mexico.
The changes Udall is proposing will triple the number of jobs created through the industry, placing many Americans back to work.
What this proposal would do would allow us to take an area with biofuels that is growing somewhat and make it grow dramatically.
The current renewable fuel standard includes a traditional ethanol standard of up to 15 billion gallons by 2015. It comes mostly from corn. Udall's bill would use advanced biofuels such as algae.
A lot of people aren't familiar with the technology because it seems fantastical to think that algae, this thing that we see all over in our ponds and in our streams and in our pools, things that we want to get rid of, actually produce oil. But in fact, it's not that much of a leap in science.
A survey conducted by the Algal Biomass Organization of Companies in the algae biofuel industry says creating legislative parity between algae and other advanced biofuels could create more than 200,000 jobs by 2022.
I think we're going to get a good deal of support in the Senate, and I really look forward to getting this in the hopper and moving it along and getting it done. Because New Mexico right now needs jobs, and there's no doubt that we see jobs already in this area. We have several companies that have located in New Mexico. They're hiring people, they're hiring graduates of New Mexico State. So it's a really great thing to see us moving forward.
For KRWG, I'm Carlos Correa.